he wanted to go get on a fishing trip, and I said, sure, I'll come out to Utah. But Josh was like, no, I need to get out of Utah.
I got it.
I wanted to take away all the distractions that I had and fish.
When I'm fishing by the freeway or under a bridge, and those semi-trailers are just whizzing by, it's a good chance to say, that's them, and this is me.
Keep doing what you're doing, focus, and you're gonna get it. That's life, too. It is exactly what my mind and soul needed.